Hey guys, Rick from Sonance here, back in our video. So in this video, we're gonna make a car music kind of style drop. So lately, those car music mixtapes became really famous. Like these mixtapes have over hundreds of millions of views. So it's really popular. Besides that, Lithuania HQ is really pushing that genre as well. So it's really one of the most popular EDM genres right now. Big artists in this genre are artists as Golin, The Noro, Lucky Luke, those kind of artists. So the genre consists of old or popular vocals I get those goosebumps every time, combined with a reese bass in a breakdown, you know, and slap house basses in a drop. So now first, let's start off with a vocal sample. So as I said earlier, the tracks contain a lot of old vocals. So I searched for Rihanna acapella and came across this one. So we're gonna flip that vocal sample right now. Let's hop over to FL Studio. So first, let's change the form and pitch to avoid copyright. Sounding like this. So as I said earlier, the main element in the break is a reese bass most of the time. Like for example, in this track. So we'll be using this preset from the pack. So now let's start working on the chords. We're working in A sharp minor. So we'll be starting on the root note. That will be the main progression. Now let's add a few slide notes to make it more interesting. Sounding like this. And just add a little bit of distortion. Besides that, we'll be adding this layer. The lead sounds pack contains a lot of those layer sounds to layer on a reese bass. Just copy over the reese notes. You have my heart, and we'll never be worlds apart. Maybe in magazines, but you still be my star. Now let's add a clap to the second part for the breakdown. We'll be using this clap. Besides that, I want to use this percussion loop from the pack. Just cut out the clap sounds and copy it over. I also added these effects. Altogether, the break sounds like this. To start off the build, we're gonna sustain the next note of the reese bass. Do the same for the layer. Now let's add a build loop from the pack. Besides that, we're gonna add this end of smile automation. Altogether sounding like this. So the drums in the drop in this genre are structured like this. Then the clap. And then a full drum loop. So let's start off with this kick. Then this clap. And this drum loop. all together sounding like this. So for the bass, we'll be using the same notes as the Reese bass, just copy them over. We'll be using this preset. Now let's make a rhythm. We're gonna start off with those double notes at the start of every bar, and then just leave two notes between every other note. And just fine tune it. Now let's add a reversed bass to add some more variation. Sounding like this. All together, sounding like this. So most of the time, there will be a lead in the second part of the drop. We'll be following the vocal for the melody. We'll be using this preset from the pack. So now let's make the melody. And a little variation to the second part of the melody. So now let's mix it. And that's it for the car music track. So if you like the video, please if you like to see more, that subscribe button. And I'll see y'all in the next videos. You have my heart, and we'll never be worlds apart. Maybe in magazines, but you still be my star. Baby, cause in the dark, you can't see shiny cars. And that's when you need me there. With you, I'll always share. Because when the sunshine will shine together, told you I'll be here forever. Said I'll friend, took a no thumbs to get out to the end. Now that it's raining more than ever, know that we'll still have each other. You can stand under my umbrella. You can stand under my umbrella.